Alright, let's see if that works. Video stats. Eh, 32 frames a second really sucks. Let's try low latency mode. Okay, that's fine. 2 seconds is fine. Exit Discord. Okay, good. So I've got the Frankenstein. I've got the thing. I've got the expensive Nero. I've got my Lamborghini. The custom lowrider that I have. Oh my god, the server is like... the quality of it. And I've got that DeLorean. I've got the thing I get for free. And then I've got my Saab car. What I want to do is buy a car. And I'm looking for a car that looks like the Venza I have. Forgetting what it's called. Well, I guess you can't buy it. You have to, like... It looks like a Tiburon. Hyundai Tiburon. But where is... What is the one that looks like... The Futo looks like the Saab 900. Import Ruiner I had to steal that. That was fun. And I sold it because it was like, eh. Mini Cooper. Saab 95. Hyundai Tiburon. I only have 44,000, so I need to figure out. That looks like Ford Edge. No. Yeah, I'm not planning to go out there yet. Range Rover, another Saab, Mitsubishi Eclipse, Dodge Charger. I might need to Google it. That is some whacked out lag right here. I want the Hermes, but that's like 407,000. I've already got that one. I bought the Lurcher as well, but that was like in. Yeah, so I have to, maybe I have to, like, look for it. Maybe that's what I have to do. Alright, let's see here. Let's load up a web page. Alright, so I need to look up GTA Toyota Venza. Images. That's a mod. That's a mod. So it's called the Habanero. Oh my gosh, this is crazy. My car is in GTA, so we want to make command this add GTA car. There we go. What is this? Oh, it's in Southern San Andreas Autos. Oh, I didn't even know. It appears to be primarily based on the 0308 Lexus RX, a rebadge of the Harrier, but slightly bulkier since large resembling the Venza. The wheels hybrid. Outlander's taillights, it's Infante DF8-90, it looks like a sedan, that's a Pontiac. Oh, okay, well, Grand Theft Auto 4 is powered by numb feeling inline 4 with a model turbocharger, paired with a 5-speed. Is fitted with a model turbocharger. This applies to blah blah blah. This will not, unless the player purchases at the Los Santos Customs. Stock, neon, tracker, plates. $30,000. Ouch. Oh, yeah, definitely. $42,000. Really? For $42,000 you can buy this thing? Okay. Let's find out, shall we? Sports. And I can't see the screen, but we're looking for the habanero, so. Can't see it because my screen is like 20 feet away from me, so this is going to be interesting. Vapid, vapid, vapid. Hearse. I don't see it, so unless they took it out of the cars to buy, that would mean, oh no, I have it sorted by price, so it should be here. No, this is all the expensive ones. Unless... Okay, so... Unless it's just... Okay, so where can you find this? Very common with the board at the Rockford Hills during office hours. Rarely sponsor on that in Little Soul. After hours. You can buy it for the after hours thingy? I don't know. Very common of Rockford Hills. Let's see if I can find where Rockford Hills. Oh. Way over there. Okay. Alright, so we need to do is find. Maybe just use my motorcycle. Okay, I need to look for Rockford Hills. Rockford Hills. That's a vapid. Eh. Oh, it's supposed to look like...
Listen, this is, Tony Prince. I'll cut straight to the chase. I heard you were...
Oh, shut up. Oh, futon? Eh.
Fucking bitch.
That's a fathom. That's another fathom. Thanks for the follow, Zimmertrax. I'll definitely look you up on YouTube right after this. I'm trying to find a car right now. So, yeah, I'm doing pretty good. I've been playing this for a little bit. I'm trying to look for a certain car. That's definitely probably not it, but let's try it.
Oh, damn it.
Now, that's the Vapid.
What the hell?
That's the Vapid. I'm looking for a different one. So let's see here, where we're looking for. We are looking for, let's get out of here first. So we're looking for commonly found Davis and Strawberry pillbox during office hours. Okay, well, let's find it. Doing pretty good. If you didn't hear me before. God, this game is so laggy. Is that it? Nah, that can't be it. Where am I exactly? I'm at Rockford Hills, but where? Pace and search. Where can you find it? We don't want that one. We don't want that one. Okay. Semi-rare. Import a ruiner is buyable. Where is the... Futo is common. Rat loader is rare. I'm looking for a certain car, but it's not... That's GTA 4. I need GTA 5. So... Yeah, so... Where is this located? On the car wash, okay. Oh, Innocence Boulevard, really? Gosh darn it, that's near Franklin's house, which is Innocence Boulevard. Where's that car wash? That's Davis. Where is the car wash? That's Strawberry. Little Soul Strawberry. Oh, there's only two. Okay, well. Alright, well. We're going to that one then. Alright, so here we go. Oh, God. Ow.
Motherfucker. What the fuck?
I hate this.
Love your ride, hon.
Alright, so let's see here. That's Ferrari. That looks like it. That looks like a modern one, but I don't know. Thank you. Nah, I'm not. It says you could buy it, but it's just like, how in the world? Top speed, 85 miles per hour. Top speed real is 104. Previously only stealable. It was also made available for purchase. So where is it? Where would it be actually location?
Quite a digital footprint you're making, you don't mind my saying so. Little foolish. Anyway, there's only one thing an operator like you needs right now, and that's doomsday protection. Really, there's a lot more to the underground bunker we just put up on Maze Bank foreclosures, including business opportunities, but that's part of it. Log on, take a look, and buy it. You won't regret it.
Trying to find it. Alright, so it's in Vinewood Hills. And it's right next to... trying to match up the thing. Vinewood Hills. Oh yeah, it's actually near my apartment, surprisingly. So I'm looking for where is it here? Where's that T building? Is that it? That doesn't look like a T building. Doesn't look, it's like it's close to water too. Ah, here it is, here's the T building. And we wanna go... where? T building, and then looks like it's a squiggly line. So there's that. It's right here. Where is my point? There we go. 2 miles? Okay, that's fine. Alright, so I've got maybe an hour. Alright, so let's see if I can reach this spawn point. Yep, still not. So it's supposed to spawn around here. Thank you. Does this look like a Ford? Yeah, this is... Okay, well... Mission Row? Really? By Mission Row? Steffi! Alright, so... What? I'm not understanding why my cat is meowing it. Alright, so the mission road then. I'm not understanding why, but... Yeah, so I'm not understanding why it's in Pro either. Not there. Missy! Oh my gosh, my cat is meowing it. What? 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 Missy! What? I know, what is it?
I am so dead. What? Shithead.
What? 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 That's not either. What? My cat is meowing at me for no reason. What is it to miss? Meow. Where is it? Meow. So it's supposed to be around here somewhere. Or I could buy it, which I think buying it. Sort of help. For 42,000, I thought that you could just grab it right off the screen. I wonder if you just have to, like, actually buy it from a custom shop. I think so. Huh. Okay. Where is... Is that it? No.
What brings you in today?
Vapid radius. Okay, so what is the vapid radius XL?
That should do the trick.
Oh, it's the Ford Edge versus. Okay, well. How do you find the stupid imp habanero? GTA 4, we need GTA 5. Okay, here we go. Oh, 4200. Oh, okay. $4,200. 4,200 in Los Santos Customs? Wait, what? Okay, so we just want to sell this one. Not under Benny's, it's just probably under that one's price. Filter list. I can buy it. Boom. Okay, well, so apparently I bought it, but it comes with a turbo or whatever it is, and it definitely looks like a Venza, to be honest. Alright. All right, well, let's find out, shall we? Oh, that looks really sick. Holy shoot, that actually does look like the Venza. Huh. Sounds almost like it. Rear wheel drive. Oh gosh.
Jesus.
All right, let's see here what we got.
All patched up.
Seven more races? Oh, we're 30,000. Or rate 90 or that. Well, first off, let's just... Are there any cosmetic stuff to it? I guess I can't put anything else but wheels and windows, really? Weird. Okay. Oh God. Seriously? I put insurance on it. Gosh, you guys are so funny. That's clearly not how Twitch works. Alright, so what I'm gonna do is probably... probably just be going now because I just